lãnh đạo đều không lãng quên quá khứ.
Check that out. In the bottom left corner, instead of closed captioning for the news, there is sign language. They have the same thing in Korea too. And I think it's totally awesome. Of course, I assume it's Vietnamese sign language, so I have absolutely no idea what they're saying. Not that I really would if it were American sign language anyway. But yeah, way to be accessible, Vietnam. Way to rock.